You just witnessed one of the greatest games in NBA history. To the Golden State Warriors, congratulations on a historic season. To Joe Lacob, Peter Guber, and Coach Kerr, you're all a class act, and the NBA thanks you. And now, Dan Gilbert, your partners, your family, Coach Lou, and the tremendous Cleveland Cavaliers. Congratulations, you're the first team in the history of the NBA to come back from a 3-1 deficit to win the championship. And to Northeast Ohio and Cleveland, the curse is over. The 52-year drought has come to an end. Let me present the championship trophy.
To bring a title to those hungry fans. Why?
Come on in, RJ. Come on.
People of Cleveland deserve it more than any people I've ever seen or met or felt. And thank God that God loves Cleveland, Ohio. He does. And I want to thank everybody. Thank David Griffin in the front office, Ty and the coaching staff, everybody in the entire franchise, the best fans in the world, and LeBron James and the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Well, that trophy found an appropriate person to carry it. When LeBron left in the fashion he did after the first time, could you have ever envisioned him returning and fulfilling this dream?
I couldn't hear you exactly, Doris, but I all I know is that no group deserves this more, no fan base deserves this more, and I'm speechless and proud of everybody. It's like a fantasy for everybody. Thank you, Cleveland. Love you, Cleveland. And thank you to the Golden State Warriors and Joe Lacob. Their class act, and it was a great series. Great series. Thank
congratulations.
You.
Ty Lu.
History.
Ty, there was a point at which you were down 3-1, but your confidence never faltered. What was it about the character of this group that you never doubted them?
Just, we've been through adversity all year, and, you know, we went through a lot, and, you know, guys counted us out. You know, they said we couldn't get it done, but it ain't about me, it's about the guys. You know, that, you know, I would go to war with these guys any night, any day. And they stuck with it, and we had a chance to give up, but we made history tonight. And I told these guys, you know, all year we've been making history, why not tonight? So these guys came out, had a great showing. I'll go to war and battle these guys any single night. And I just want to give a shout out to Mexico, Missouri, and Cleveland, Ohio. We're coming back, baby. Let's go!
Have played along some of the all-time greats, Shaq, Kobe, Michael. We are witnessing one of the once-in-a-generation players in LeBron James. What makes this man so extraordinarily special?
You know, outside of his basketball talent, that's what you look at when you see on the floor. You see his basketball talent, the way he can control a game and take over a game and things like that. But the biggest thing for LeBron, the reason why he deserves this is because he has a great heart. And he's always given. He's given to everyone. And it's not just about basketball. It's about who he is as a person. And great things happen to great people. So I'm just happy for LeBron. I'm happy for the city of Cleveland, the state of Ohio, the Cleveland Cavaliers organization, and Mexico, Missouri. We in the house, baby.
Two shout-outs for Mexico. Congratulations.